has intensified in the capital city. Anti-aircraft fire and burning buildings light the night.
Roger, on location. Repeating, map grid 527619er. Over.
Bravo 6 copies. Over.
Bravo 6, we have an Abrams dead in the water. Call sign, War Pig. Lieutenant Vasquez, your unit is shotgun. Over.
Copy. Bravo is inbound. Tell War Pig to stand by. We're on our way. Out.
Alpha Company's tank is stuck half a click north of here. We gotta hustle. Let's go!
Hello everyone and welcome to another episode of this Call of Duty Let's Play. This is episode 3. So if y'all wondering, I'm going to start basically posting the episodes in shorter videos. And I'm going to do that starting with this video. So episode 2 is 30 minutes long. This one will be, I could say how long. It's all going to be guessing and all that, and I don't know how long these videos are going to turn out to be now, but I know I want to start doing that. And we got a helicopter going down. Cool, we're going down. Gotta move.
Let's go, Jackson. Follow me. Switch to night vision now.
Yeah. Night vision's on. I'm gonna be shot at. Right there. Ooh, man. Move.
Jackson, you and Royce are with head upstairs. We'll cover this entrance. Go!
Roger that. I got you. Yeah, you ain't down on me today, son.
Watch your fire! We are on the second floor!
Roger that. Get some fire.
Grenade. Just threw that grenade. That was perfect. Grenade! Baby! Clear.
Clear.
Clear. We're clear.
Hit their flank with their machine gun. Jackson, get their machine gun. Gun him down. Shoot him through the wall.
Roger that.
Good job.
Be advised, all enemy troops are converging on the tank. Get there ASAP.
10-4.
We're working on it. Out.
Get that.
Clear. Three coming.
Clear.
Out.
Clear. We're clear. All right, they're moving downstairs now. I don't even know where that freak that was going. But yeah, I just wanted to do something different than, you know, what I've seen. And I think one of my popular videos on YouTube is Suggest Dust. So I was like, you know, as I was looking at it, I was like, you know, why not just record something, you know, re-record everything from, let's say, almost 10, well, I say like 11 years ago. And, yeah, so this is what I'm doing. I just want to do a Let's Play of this. And also, I'm going to do a Let's Play of Call of Duty World at War. I'm trying to hook up with a friend of mine and try to get it going and everything. But it's going to be grenade. But his time schedule compared to mine is a heck of a lot different than what it is right now. So,
UAV recon spotted enemy tank headed this way. Private West, get on the roof and hit him with the javelin.
frick is it? Where the frick? Oh, there it is.
Hit those vehicles at the far end of the bridge! Hurry!
Oh, shoot!
Jackson, get to the second floor and take out those tanks!
I love using this. There we go. That's it. All I need to do. Go find my pistol. There we go. All right. Let's keep moving. Good job, dum-dum.
Bravo 6, we're taking heavy fire on our position north of the overpass! Where the hell are you?
We're almost there. Hang on!
Shit.
The tank's on the other side of that overpass. Come on, let's get back to the squad!
Step 4. We're here.
Alpha 6, what's your status? Over.
We're still surrounded, sir! There's just the four of us left, but the tank's still okay! Over!
Contact to the east and more planes to the south. Hold the perimeter. Bravo 6, this is Wolfpig. Green gun's offline, but we still have our machine gun. They're moving to the jetpack. Don't let them get close to the tank.
Watch that. We're with y'all, don't worry. We're here. We're here. We'll defend y'all best we can. Keep defending! I forgot I got this.
Bravo 6, be advised. More hostiles assembling to the west of your position. Over.
Charlie
Bravo 6, requesting air support for fire mission. Over. Negative, Bravo 6. There's an enemy ZPU to the south of your position. Until you take it out, we cannot risk sending in any more choppers. Over.
Jackson, find that ZPU and take it out so we can get some air support. Lopez, Gaines, cover him! Alright, let's move out!
Step 4.
The western approach,
gotta go. How the fuck did you get in here? Alright, he's with me. Drop his ass.
Jackson, plant the C4 on the gun! Move!
Did that!
Let's get to a safe
distance! Egon, we're good!
Jackson, I've got air support on the way, but they need our exact location. Plant the IR beacon and get their attention. Out! Okay, positive ID on your sparkle. We're coming in hot from the northeast.
10-4.
Stand by.
Here they come. Here we go. Ain't this a sight to see? Freak yeah, baby. Ain't this a sight to see? Grenade! Thanks, boys.
Command, LZ is secure. Bring in the engineers and let's get this tank moving.
Roger that. They're on the way. Good work. Out.
Squad, regroup at the tank. Let's go!
We should consider ourselves lucky. That's all I can say.
Listen up. We don't have much time to get this tank out of here. Take up defensive positions around the bog, here, here, and here, and buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah!
Hoorah!